Well, here's something a little bit different, guys. We're here at the old 79 Ford F600. Trying to get her going. I could pour some gas down right now. Well, there's no battery in it. I already gotta get another battery. We killed the one that was in it. But I could pour some gas down here, which I believe fills up the float bowl. And it'll run for a few seconds. I don't know, 30 seconds maybe. But it doesn't seem to be drawing fuel out of this here. So I don't know if the fuel line is plugged somewhere, or if it's pump's not working. So we're gonna get another battery for it. I'm gonna put the gas line in some kind of a container and see if it'll draw it from there. If not, then maybe the fuel pump isn't working. That's down in there somewhere by that oil filter, I think. But, yeah, 370 engine in it. Hasn't run for a few years now. Just sitting here. We got a hoist on the back of it, but no box. It's got a 2-speed rear end in it. That's the pump there. This is kind of the control for the pump. And yeah, the idea is we'll get this thing running and take it over to my uncle's shop. A little bit of fixing on it, clean it up some, and maybe put a box on it, because we kind of like to have a dump truck to go with that excavator. So anyway, carrying on here.
Make it over that.